Guys, this is Luke from Gaming Brothers, and today we are doing something a little bit different. We're in Minecraft, and today we are doing a one command creation. If you guys don't know what that means, we are in vanilla survival 1.8.7, and we're gonna get something that looks like a mod, but it's just with redstone and command blocks, and it's really cool. So let's check this out. Let's get a command block. So you just go give, oh, that's okay, give your name, command block, and like that. So you just want to place it down, and then you want to do a redstone source, or you could just do a redstone block, whatever you want to do. And then you just want to paste the thing that will be in the description in there, and you just want to click there, and it will start. Oh, I'm inside. Oh no. Okay, I was inside it for a second, and it will start building before your eyes. It's kind of like a computer. It's, oh god, it's so cool. These are command blocks, and this is vanilla. So now what you want to do is you just want to click start machine, and you will get basically everything. It's going to override your inventory, so I advise put everything back. So yeah, this is the troll thing. it's a troll. So the first thing that it adds in is the one hit kill, and okay, so it has no sharp, no sharpness or anything. But yeah, let's test on a iron golem. They have 200 hit points or 100 hit points, I think. So let's check this out. And boom. Okay, ready? Cha-boom. What? Okay, so this is pretty epic. You can kill anything with it, which is the cool thing. Okay, so we're in a village, so why not? Okay. It's called Zombie Invasion. So let's go. Boom. Small. Oh. I'm not. Oh, wait. It shouldn't actually be hitting them, but. Okay, they're so small and they run really fast. Wow. Why did I do this to them? Okay, let me just do this. Just. Boom. Boom. Okay, I killed everything. That's what that's for. Okay, now we have this. Lightning bolts. Oh my god, I didn't kill everything. Okay, I'm gonna let that one live. Because why not? Okay, now we have this. Lightning bolts. So just throw. Oh! That's so cool. It's like. And it like shoots lightning. It's like a snowball that shoots lightning. Wherever you throw it. That's so cool. So if I just do this. Can someone caption this and just say, Thor has been here? Because that's funny. Okay. The next one is freeze. So you place it down wherever someone's standing, and you, ooh, a little bit of lag. Place it there, and they cannot move, like, at all. So we can just be up in their face, like, mm-mm-mm. But let's just pretend I didn't just see him move. Up in your face, mm-mm-mm. Oh yeah. Okay, so you can push them, but they can't actually move themselves. The next one is prison. So if you want to be like, you know what, bro, you're really annoying to me, I'm just going to put you in a prison. Goodbye. Merry Christmas. Okay, so, yeah, see, that's pretty cool. The next one I want to test on a slime, because they always jump in. It's a jump boost, so just throw it. God damn, didn't work. Okay, so, this is a troll. Just be like, hey, bro, look how cool this is. He's like, oh, thanks, dude. Like this. I'm going to get up on this thing. Boom! Oh, God. And it's like, nah, but you get resistance. So it doesn't actually affect you. So, like, say your friend is just trying to get up. It's like, bro, I'm gonna go get some wheat. Okay, man, let me put this jump boost on. Boom! And so they won't die. So just boom. Okay, got the potatoes. Okay, now it's all good. The next one is web trap, which is actually pretty cool. So, you can like trap whatever you want. Oh God, but not yourself. Trap whatever you want and just, or if you want, you can do the fly trap, which you fly up and you trap. What that is. Spider-Man has been here. And yeah, so this is basically all it adds in. It's really cool. Yeah, if you guys want me to do more of one block, wait, no, one command creations, just hit the like button. I don't know why I went to a different accent for that, but hit the like button and yeah, guys, like, comment, subscribe, and as always, guys, have fun gaming.